According to John Hopkins University in the USA, there are around 13 lakh cases of COVID-19 around the world, and the number of deaths is around 5 lakh. These numbers are slowly increasing. You are all aware that there are many countries in the world that are researching a vaccine for COVID-19. Many countries, including India, have started clinical testing of potential vaccines on humans. Now, Russia's Sechenov University has successfully completed the world's first clinical trial of COVID vaccine on humans. The director of the Institute of Translational Medicine and Biotechnology, Vadim Tarasov, said, "Sechenov University has successfully completed the tests on the volunteers. The data shows successful results without any complications." The testing began on 15th June. The vaccine has proven to strengthen the body's immunity against the virus. The first group of volunteers who were tested will be discharged on Wednesday, 15 July, and the rest will be discharged on 20th July. Russia has now become the first country to complete human trials for COVID-19 vaccine. The data from the tests show that the vaccine is safe and effective. However, there was no further information on when the vaccine will be sold to the public. According to the WHO, there are around 21 companies working on vaccines around the world.